Variations on Handel's See the Conquering Hero Comes from Judas Maccabeus. We heard Jean-Guillen Queyras with his cello, Alexander Melnikov at the piano.
I'm James Jacobs, your host for Shakespeare.
Thank you.
fishing. That is, Ottone is in love with the Byzantine princess Telfane. So he sends her a miniature image of himself. And she thinks he's wonderful. And when she comes to marry him, she says, you're not what I expected. Well, there's a reason for that, because Ottone has been replaced by a usurper who is not quite as handsome as Ottone. So the distraught Delfane sings the song False Immagine, or False Image, typical catfishing. This was an interesting aria because Handel had employed a very famous soprano who was making her debut in London, and her name was Cuzzoni, Francesca Cuzzoni, and well, she did not want to sing this song. She didn't think it did anything for her, and Handel got very angry with her. He said he took her up by the waist, saying that he was a devil, and if she, yes, false imagine. The Montreal Baroque Orchestra there, Joël Tiffaut conducting. From Jean Sibelius, we have the chivalrous waltz, the Valse Chevaleresque, with the Gothenburg Symphony Orchestra under Nimi Järvi.